the years, it has become clear that rehabilitation plays a critical role in recovery from paralysis. The NeuroRecovery Network, or NRN, changes lives by developing and deploying activity-based interventions to promote motor recovery and improve health and quality of life. The hallmark therapy of the NRN is locomotor training, LT. The paralyzed participant is suspended in a harness over a treadmill while specially trained therapists move the legs to stimulate a walking pattern. The goal of locomotor training is to regain motor and sensory function below the level of injury. More recently, a second NRN intervention has been introduced, targeting upper limb recovery. Neuromuscular Electrical Stimulation, NMES, raises the central state of excitability in the spinal cord by transmitting electrical impulses through electrodes on the skin to target specific muscle groups. Both LT and NMES help to awaken dormant pathways by stimulating the target muscles and nerves in the body. More than 1,000 individuals have participated in the NRN, 100% reporting improvements ranging from enhanced health to standing and stepping. The NRN was originally conceived by Christopher Reeve, who believed in the potential of rehabilitation to play a crucial role in recovery after paralysis. For more information on our research programs, visit christopherreeve.org/research.